Hey, what was you saying?
Get off my train, idiot. Get off my train. You, get off my train.
Stay down, boy.
Ow!
I thought you'd never ask.
There it is. Man, by morning, the Warriors are going to be all city.
Okay.
Yeah!
We made it back to where we were. I had to replay some shit because the fucking shit froze. That's always good. That's always grand. I love it when that happens. Anyway, just a couple more trains now. This is easy street. We got this. We got this by the ass. Yeah. See, I don't know why, but randomly they're just not here. They're not fucking with us right now. I don't know what I did. I guess I ran in the perfect amount of circles. All I did was, like, jump off the building a few times. Run around a couple train cars, and then I ended up here. Yeah, I guess that's the strategy.
This bomb's done. Only one more to go.
All right. Last one.
Come on, let's move.
Is back over here. There they are. Okay, all right. Yep, there's the party. Oh, all right. You guys deal with them. I just want to get to the last car. Okay, here it is.
You're trespassing!
Just me and you in here. Me and you! Let's see who fucking wins, huh? Huh? Who's gonna win that? It's gonna be you? Is it gonna be me? I'd wager me. How did you drop the bottle like that, Rembrandt, you fucking idiot? Yeah, throw it at his face. I'll just drop it like a fucking wimp. Alright, now I can sneak it. Because they're all occupied. And the boys are holding it down. Good job, boys! Just keep doing what you're doing. Don't get arrested. Because I'm not saving you. It's the last tag. I'm not stopping this. For nothing. Oh, God. Alright, I need to do this faster. Come on, Rembrandt. You gotta paint a little faster, buddy. Alright, we don't need to add too much detail to this. Clearly. Because with all the commotion going on. But hey, it looks good. It looks fucking good. Warriors represent, baby! Alright, come on, guys. Let's fucking bail! Let's get the fuck out of here! I can't open that. Alright. Oh, here's the stairs. Ooh, I'm tempted to hit up this. Yeah. Oh, there are four of them. Well, I'm only doing this one, but why not? Fuck the moon runners, man! Fucking My Little Pony color ass. What kind of colors are those, man? Wimps! It's like the ballers from Grove Street. I mean, San Andreas. They wear fucking purple. What kind of gang color is purple?
Don't resist, asshole.
Then again, I can't really talk shit about purple because, you know, Saint Row. I love Saint Row. Oh, fuck. This one goddamn cop, really? This one goddamn woman runner, really?
Stop running away.
How do I get out of here?
They won't let up. Gotta lose them.
Yeah, that's a good question, but how? This is what I want to know.
Crazy,
we gotta go to the roof. Fox! Damn it!
Hey,
I don't have time for this! They're on our ass, man! You gotta keep moving! Come on. Make this quick. Alright. Come on, guys. Come on! Let's get out of here. No fighting. I missed the door. Alright. Yeah, let's let them fight. Maybe I'm overthinking this, but where the hell is the exit? Oh, there it is. Where are you going? You know what? Let him go. Let him go. Snow, damn it, I swear to God. Oh my. No. No, I'm not fighting. Fuck you. No. 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 Come on, let's go. Let's fucking go, please. Shit. I tail it out of here. Come on. We're done here. We're fucking done. Oh my God, are you kidding me? It froze again. Okay. All right. Can we please just go home, leave? I won't be here anymore. I'm so sick of trains. I never want to see a goddamn train ever in my life again. Ever. God. And you know, come to think of it, I don't have too many fond memories of that level. And now I am remembering why.
The Warriors has managed to put their name on the map. The Moonrunners should have been keeping their eyes on more than the Van Cortlandt Rangers up in Pelham. In Soho,
I kind of like that name. At least I like saying it. Van Cortlandt Rangers. Van Cortlandt Rangers.
He's like Klingon.
Van Cortlandt Rangers.
And now for the news that everybody's been waiting to hear.
Cyrus' meeting is on, and we're invited. The Saracens must have put in a word for us with the Rifts. Round up our chosen delegates and meet me on the platform. If anything happens out there, you got command, Swan.
It's time for the big meet.
It's still on, and we're going. Cyrus sent an emissary this afternoon to make sure. Now, Cyrus don't want anybody packed, and he don't want anybody flexing any muscle. So I gave him my word that the Warriors would uphold the truce. Now everybody says that Cyrus is the one and only. I think we better go have a look for ourselves.
Suckers! I say the future is ours! If you can count!
Come on, Cyrus! We're with you! Go ahead, bro!
Now look what we have here before us. We've got the Saracens sitting next to the Jones Street Boys. We've got the Moonrunners right by the Van Cortlandt Rangers. Nobody is wasting nobody. That is a miracle. And miracles is the way things ought to be. You're standing right now with 9 delegates from 100 gangs, and there's over 100 more. 60,000 soldiers. Now there ain't but 20,000 police in the whole town. Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Now here's the sum total. One gang could run this city. One gang. Nothing would move without us allowing it to happen. We could tax the crime syndicates. The police. Because we got the streets, suckers! Can you dig it? The problem in the past has been the man turning us against one another. We have been unable to see the truth because we have been fighting for 10 square feet of ground. All we have to do is keep up the general truce. We take over one borough at a time, secure our territory, secure our turf, because it's all our turf.
Everybody make it?
Just Cleon's missing.
Make sure we're okay. Did you see him get busted?
I seen him, then he wasn't there no more. I was hauling ass.
Okay, so what are we gonna do now?
We're going back. If this truce is off, anything could hit us between here and that train. If you get separated, make it back to the platform at Union Square.
I only got one question. Who named you leader?
It was Cleon's choice, Swan's war chief.
Yeah? Well, right about now, Cleon's most likely got a nightstick shoved halfway up his ass.
Maybe we ought to talk about this later, huh?
What's wrong with right now? I want to be warlord.
Make your move.
Hey, Ajax, lighten up.
Big boy, Swan's war chief.
We better stick together.
Hey, you guys, train's right over there. Come on, let's go.
Let's move. Rembrandt, mark the spot.
Hey, guys! Wait for me!
Freeze!
Split up!
Hey, you! Get over here! Rips!
Yeah, right!
Who are the warriors? There must be some word. I want them all. I want all the warriors. I want them alive, if possible, if not, wasted. But I want them. Send the word.
All right now. For all you boppers out there in the big city, all you street people with an ear for the action, I've been asked to relay a request from the Gramercy Riffs. It's a special for the Warriors. That's that real live bunch from Coney, and I do mean the Warriors. Here's a hit. with them in mind.
Shit got pretty heavy back there. Wonder where the others are.
We'll meet up with them.
Look.
Turnbull AC turf. These streets will be heavy. Let's just find our warriors and get to the train. Come on, and stay silent.
Oh man, this sucks. This sucks. Everything sucks. That wasn't supposed to go down like that. No, it absolutely was not. That fucking squealing asshole framing us. Whole goddamn city's after our ass now. And we were just gaining some rep, man. That ain't cool, yo. I miss Cochise already. Better find him. Oh yeah, we better find Cochise. He's gotta be my favorite warrior. Maybe a tie between him and Snow here. Nah, Cleon was the best, though. Rest in peace, Cleon. Just hope he's not dead. He's probably dead. Oh, I got some spray, actually. Yeah, fuck the Turnbull AC. We just dealt with these assholes. I had a goddamn wheelchair dude for a fucking leader.
Come on, brother, get on with
it! I'm trying, so no jeez.
Let's hurry up, man. We ain't got all day.
Calm down. Oh, fuck, I ran out of spray. I can't finish the tag. Ah, my OCD! Ah! I actually have OCD, but still. That's probably what it feels like. Alright, whatever. Oh, man.
It's Ajax, man. He's fucking surrounded.
Let's get in there before they tear him apart.
Let's do that. Yeah!
I got no problem fucking.
I'm on fire. Okay. I didn't need to do that.
Come on!
Back off! Hands off the warrior! Oh shit, he's got a machete. Yeah, I'd take it back. Turnbulls. They run pretty heavy. Jesus, you all got weapons? Where'd you guys get those? Wait, I know you can get them anywhere, but still.
Just stay there, man.
Alright. You know what? Never mind. You guys ain't got shit. Hey, Jax, you really couldn't handle these fucking chunks. That's embarrassing, dude. You wanted to be war chief, didn't you? No. You ain't walking home. No, sir.
Get moving.
Alright. Nice machine generator. Real cool.
Pussies to a bloody pulp, you hear me? You understand? We gotta tool up and be ready! Those fuckers are smart!
Oh boy. Yeah, they're pissed. And they have a right to be. Because Cyrus wasn't supposed to die. But here we are. And of course you guys believe the first guy that fucking says anything. The Warriors! I hate his voice. Also, here's a bottle for you. Okay, or we just snap his neck. I totally forgot how to use this shit. I could have thrown this too. I didn't even have to kill that. Oh, poor bastard. Alright, anyway. Moving on. Man, is it just gonna be a landmine of them? Or, yeah. Landmines of these guys? Yep, totally is. No, don't fucking. Okay, we're hiding. It's fine. They don't even know where the fuck we went. Going the wrong goddamn way.
I know I heard something.
Alright, we gotta distract.
I know there's someone over. Holy damn shit. Goddamn noise scared the crap out of me.
Damn it! No, you're supposed to go investigate. That's a lot of Turnbulls. Oh my god, that guy popped out of nowhere. That's a lot of Turnbulls. Yeah, they would totally fuck us up. Okay, I don't want your stick. I want a brick. They're right up our ass. Go over there.
Someone's over there. I know it. I know it.
Go check it out.
Fuck it, man. I can't find nothing.
Hiding. They split.
Oh my god.
Each other head jobs in the shadow.
I don't like sitting here, but if we move, we get made. It's your call, man.
Yeah, I know that. I'm trying to get rid of these assholes. I can't bash his head in with the brick because then the guy across the way will see. And I can't deal with him either because there's like three more around the corner. Okay, it's cool. Just gotta wait for the heat to go away. You know, I don't know why I was panicking. It's fine. Although, you can still fuck off.
You got a plan, right?
So let me do that. Alright, go. Go. Yeah, you all heard it, right?
What the hell was it?
Go check it out. It's weird, right? Right? What the fuck? Alright, come on. Let's go. Hurry up. Fuck.
Let's get moving.
Hurry up. Okay, back into the shade. Phew.
Hey, you think the rift's giving a reward or some shit? Yeah, I know it.
Alright. Who's next?
You think they're gonna make it home?
We gotta jump over that fence. So, we just gotta throw this bottle this way. Come on, guys. Come on, let's go. Okay, there's another one. Oh, shit. Over here. Alright. So far, so good. Now we just gotta. You know, we could probably smash this last guy's head in. I think we could do it. You know what? Fuck it. Let's do it. Hey, buddy! You know, you were talking about ripping hearts out? Yeah. We'll rip that out. Yeah, just beat him up! Fuck him up! He didn't have shit. Alright. Let's get out of here. Let's find the rest of our crew. Just as soon as I fucking pick a lock right. Fuck. Damn it. Oh, shit. Okay. Patience. Patience is key. Alright. Still gotta hide, or what? To the Gun Hill Road Station. Yeah, these are just construction workers. We're good.
Hey, man.
You fellas looking to score?
Alright, I don't have enough for flash. This way. Okay. We're making it. No, we're not. Fuck them up!
Take them out.
It's just a bunch of poor say the word.
You give me this. I want it. Give me it. Give me. Ow!
Fucking right!
There we go.
You don't want to get up.
Oh, yes! This feels good. Oh, did it break? Oh, that was weak. What kind of fucking machete? Alright. Anyway. Yeah, press the button. Okay.
Bucks hangout.
We're gonna have to march our way through. It's the only way to the next station.
There ain't no more troops. We're gonna have to bop all the way home.
It's a good thing I like bopping. Yeah. Bopping's pretty fun. So let's fuck them up. Oh wait, I was supposed to stealth past that guy, wasn't I? You know what? It's fine. I'm not scared of these assholes. They got nothing. Okay, that's a lot of them though. There's a lot of them. I need flash. Alright, he keeps tackling me. Really, dude? You're gonna fucking use the fucking 4-year-old brother method of fighting game? You fucking use the same move? Come on! Ow, man, these guys are tough. Alright. Ain't so tough when I got a knife. Ha ha! Did that knife seriously have one use? The weapons in this game are sorry. I bet if I had a gun, it'd fucking disintegrate. You can't reload it. Or it'd fucking disintegrate when you tried to reload it.
You ain't so tough now, chump.
Alright, let's handle this last guy.
That's what you call a beating.
Man. Why are we stealthing? Why are we stealthing at all? Look at this. You ain't got nothing. Boom! Hit him, man! Time to fuck this fucking your ship up! Fuck the Turnbull ACs. You ain't got shit. More of them. Let's have some fun. Yeah, bopping all the way home. That sounds like a goddamn party. Plus, we kind of need to vent off some steam here. You know, I'm a little upset about how that meeting went. We lost our leader, technically. And then we get framed. That's bullshit. The highest order. So, somebody's gotta fucking pay. Even if it's every goddamn gang in this town. So let's have it then. Weak ass. And I need you guys to drop more money, because I need more of that, honestly. Alright. Yeah, let's just fucking crush him. Let's just crush every person we come across. Fuck that sneaking around. I don't feel like doing that. I don't think that would do... I don't think Cleon would like it. I think Cleon would prefer that we crush everybody. So let's do that. Let's go help our home. See how this feels? Come here. Come here, I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna show you how this feels. Okay, stop fucking back, you pussy. There you go. You like that? That feel good?
Just stay there, man.
It doesn't look like it did, no. I don't think that anything that makes you feel good is supposed to make you bleed. Alright. That'll teach you guys. Hold on, you have a machete? Fuck, I missed it.
I thought it was a gunner. Thanks for saving my ass.
You see the others?
We got split up. The ACs were everywhere. I think they were headed towards the auto yard.
Let's march right through these fucks. We gotta get the others.
Yeah, march right through. That's what I'm saying, Ajax. Okay, never mind. They got a fucking bus. I don't think we can march through a bus. That's just not fair. We need a goddamn warrior's mobile. Yeah, we have like a joust. Notice how they picked the short bus.
You can't get away from me, man! Come on out of here, you pussies! You
ain't going soft on me now, are you?
They can't hear me. Shit.
What the? Guys, what are you doing? Get your asses up here.
Let's get moving.
Sure, pal. Sure. I didn't
fucking tell you guys to just sit there. Come on. All together now. Alright. I'm gonna deal with this guy. Watch and learn. This is how it's done. I wanted to use the bottle, damn it! I mean, neck breaking is metal as fuck too, but something so satisfying about breaking a bottle over some idiot's head. And that's what I wanted. I didn't want no fucking sneaky neck break. Oh shit, hold on. We gotta hide. Okay, how many are there? Probably not that many, right?
I know you're there!
Seriously, guys, fuck off with the fucking magic school bus. Alright. I'm just gonna aim it right there.
Someone's over there! I know who's playing tricks on me!
Who's playing tricks on me? I know I heard something over here. Oh, did you? Did you hear the fists? Huh? Oh, Snow, get out of the way! Hold on. Where are you going? Where are you going, huh? Going nowhere? Fucking get your ass over here!
Where's the challenge, man? Where's your...
Ah, shit!
Where you gonna
call his friends. I don't know how he did that, but they all know. It's like they all... It's like their minds are connected. Yeah, that ain't a compliment, by the way. Fucking hive mind of a gang. No uniqueness. No individuality. Where's your individuality, guys? Oh, did you sneak up behind me like a chump? Get out of here! More drugs. Why don't you step off that damn bus and say it to our faces? Fucking losers. Cowards, that's what they are. And hang out on a fucking car all day and fucking...
You guys suck, What are you gonna do, Warriors? Where you bunch of wimps?
Dude, you need some stuff.
Can't leave anybody in your war party. Come on, guys.
What the fuck?
Let's get moving.
Oh, wait. Who's there? You miss somebody?
Stop fucking around, Wimp.
Oh, there he is.
Why are you trying?
Ow! I don't think that, I think that hurts him. Hurts me more than it helps me. Alright, come on, fuck him up. Fucking chumps! All he is! Alright, anyway. Let's get the rest of the gang together. March
you
the fuck home.
You fellas looking to score?
No, I'm not looking to score. Do I have... I didn't mean to use that. Shit. And I'm $5 short.
Flash. Yeah. Hit, don't leave, man. I need some bread.
You know what? Why don't we just fuck this guy up?
Take him
shit,
out!
Shit, man. I don't need this.
I got him.
Yeah, let's give me some flash free.
Chicken shit.
Free drugs. Free drugs. Come on, give me some free drugs. Yeah. Capitalism, baby.
Die!
Cut the BS, pal. Let's go. All right. Yeah.
All right. Free drugs. Yeah, because I used some of that by accident, so you understand, pal. I had to do what I had to do. Lock the pick. I'm still bad at this. God damn it. Oh my god! Oh! Just nearly impossible.
Looks something. Like they need our help. Let's go.
Alright, let's go. Fuck him up.
Why you doing that, fucking asshole? Make it stop.
Alright, let's go.
This motherfucker.
Warriors are back, baby.
Let's just get to that subway, all right?
That's the plan, little man.
That's the plan, little man. Stan the man. I'm not sure if Rembrandt's name is Stan, but if it was, we'd call him Stan the man. Rembrandt, a.k.a. Stan the man. Nah, Rembrandt's better. I mean, in all honesty. I thought that was a path. Okay, never mind, I'm stupid. This way, guys.
Get moving.
Where the hell? Oh, this way. Here we go.
Turtles, go!
Oh, shit. All right. It's fine. Wait a minute. I got a little... I'm supposed to hold...
Good news, boppers. The Turnbull ACs pulled through and nabbed those not-so-slick warriors. The Riffs have been alerted and are on their way to have a word with them. Let's just hope they last that long. Good night, boppers. Stay solid.
I didn't sprint. Okay, now I'm holding L2. And apparently we gotta jump fences. And I'm jumping that one too slow. Okay, that's fine. Keep going. Oh, okay, alright. I was supposed to hit X there.
Alright, boppers.
Okay, this is actually pretty simple. Yeah. Literally a moving fucking QTE. You know? Yeah, this thing's shit. You guys think you're so tough in that fucking bus, don't you? Alright, we got this. Triangle. Easy. X. Easy. X again. Easy. Triangle. I'm too fucking quick. They're never gonna catch up with me again. It ain't gonna happen. Okay, went over that one, that last one a little slow, but that's fine.
What kind of chicken shit crap is this?
Yeah, come on, man. We're here. What are we waiting for?
A train would help. Unless you want to go up there and get japped on an open platform.
Bullshit, man. There ain't nobody on the streets.
He's right. We're acting like f***ing.
Just keep talking.
Those lousy skin-headed fucks.
That's a train. We gotta make it.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You gonna go for it?
Oh, boy. It's a fucking free-for-all. Every man for himself. See who can hit X faster. Apparently it's me. Just keep on running. You know, we could easily just take the sidewalk. Probably have a better chance of not hitting us.
Back to Coney. You hear me, babies? Good. Real good. Adios.
Radio lady. You played that damn song. You got the whole town pissed off. Then you're like, stay good, stay straight, warriors. You got it. Whose side are you on?